Okay, so it's shameless plug time. Those of you who are big fans of Bucks happening, there is also a Philly happening, and I'm proud to say that I am a new co-editor-in-chief of Philly Happening magazine, along with my awesome business partner, Susan. We are so excited. We've been the business partners now just for 2016 so far. Do you want to tell everybody a little bit about what we write about?
Sure. Well, we write about lifestyle topics throughout Philadelphia, businesses, people, places, things, and happenings.
Yep. We have a great column called Single in the City. Lots of different things that we do. But most importantly, we have our own bash coming up. Susan, why don't you tell them the details of our bash in Philly?
Sure. Our bash is going to be May 18th at Front and Palmer in Fishtown. Great venue. It's going to be 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. We're going to be having an event very similar to this, obviously, celebrating all our winners for our happening list in the Philadelphia area. So really great event to celebrate, you know, the people, places, and things of Philadelphia.
So if you or someone you know own a business or are just a happening person in Philadelphia, we'd love to have you come out, check out our magazine, and thanks for being a reader.